That it will retain the highly contested Nelson Mandela Metro in the Eastern Cape. ANC NEC member Fikile Mbalula joined mayoral candidate Danny Jordaan on the campaign trail.
Mbalula says the ANC has a very good record in delivering better services like RDP houses, electricity and sanitation in the metro. He is upbeat that Ward 22 residents will come out in large numbers to vote for the ANC despite their own internal differences. He says Mayor Danny Jordaan has done well in fighting corruption in the metro.
We've got an excellent candidate in Comrade Danny Jordaan, loved by the people, great expectation. Over and above that, we've got a working plan.
The ANC mayoral candidate Danny Jordaan has been intensifying his campaign in different wards, urging residents who vote for the ruling party.
People know that what they are going to vote for is our track record and what are our achievements over the last year and our plan for the next 5 years. Our plans are crystal clear.
ANC members say they have not lost hope to their party.
Nelson Mandela Metro, it is an icon, it's a beacon that in the political history of that in this country. It is with that reason that we have to rally behind the ANC.
We are going to vote for ANC. We are confident that it is going to do well. We want our children to get jobs after the upcoming elections.
The ruling party says it has come to plan to build more houses as their funds set aside. Zolani Moya, SABC News, Port Elizabeth.